the first thing you should do if you have some extra money and you're thinking about diversifying is look at your goals. Look at, probably talk to you, and look at what do you need that money to do for you? And when do you need that money back? Is it a little bit of play money, or does it need to be more secure? Because there's all kinds of options.